No!
I say, you can't speak to our actors like that.
Is that Clench? Hang on, I thought you were dead.
There was an incident with Bob. He tried to drown me. I drifted out to sea. But luckily, I was washed up just outside the theatre. Why are you directing this production? I think you should leave this show.
Well, screw you, sailor. It's a shit show anyway. Bunch of middle-aged tarts hiding their tits behind flower pots. Oh, I can do much better than this. Come on, Ed, we're going. Where is he? What are you doing?